I want to invite you to stand with us and sing together.
Underneath the passion, a love that's never failing. Let mercy fall. Savior, He can move a mountain. My God is mighty to save. He is mighty to save. Forever, author of salvation. He rose and conquered the grave. Jesus conquered the grave. Fill my life again. I give my life to follow everything I believe in. Now I surrender. Say,
sing, I believe in Jesus, and I want to encourage you to sing along with us and put your heart into it this morning.
I believe in Jesus. I believe He is the Son of God. I believe He died and rose again. I believe He paid for us all. I believe He's here now, standing in our midst, here with the power to heal. I believe in You, Lord. I believe You are the Son of God. I believe You died and rose again. believe you paid for us all. I believe you are here now, standing in our midst, here with the power to heal now, and the grace to forgive. You are the Son of God. I believe you died and rose again. I believe you paid for us all. I believe you are here now, standing in our midst.
Seated, we're going to sing one more, but we're going to let you sit while we do that. This is a new one, and maybe we'll be singing it together soon, but if you've ever felt like you were all alone, or maybe you felt like you were in a situation where you just really didn't have any control, you kind of felt outnumbered and outpowered, this is a song for that time. It's called Whom Shall I Fear? The God of Angel Armies. And if God's with us, who can be against us?
You
Come before you this morning, and we thank you that we are never powerless because you're with us, and the God who commands the armies of the angels is in control of our lives. Thank you for that reminder, Lord, in Jesus' name. Amen. We want you to take this time to shake hands with somebody next to you and let them know that you're so glad that they're here.